Hi, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to remove object from photos in your Samsung Galaxy A16 device. So here I have a photo. Now I'll show you how to remove this part from this photo. So by default, here in gallery app, no option to remove object from photo. So you have to use a third party software. So go to your Play Store and search for Snapseed. This is a very popular app, photo editing app, comes from Google company. So go ahead and install this free app in your device. Now open the Snapseed app in your phone, tap on this plus icon, and from your gallery select the photo. Once the photo added, tap on tools. Here you have to select this healing tool. Now just select the part that you want to remove, and here you can see the object successfully removed. You can select multiple times to get a perfect result. Once done, tap on done and tap on export, and here tap on save and go to your gallery. And here in your gallery you'll find the photo. That's how you can actually remove something from photo. Thanks for watching.